The 7.1 billion shillings initiative, supported by the Norwegian government, seeks to provide an avenue to enhance food production and in turn boost food security. At the handover event in Kampala, concerns about the proliferation of FIC in substandard agro inputs were raised. Fertilizers were singled out among the most counterfeited, with stakeholders calling for deliberate measures to combat the problem.
We want to move away from this other fake fertilizer, the counterfeit. So we are going to realize around 3,330 acres.
So Yara, you have been part of the people who have made the fake suppliers of fertilizers to prosper, because you have a good thing but you keep it under the bed.
Despite Uganda being an agrarian country, fertilizer usage is dismal, with estimates of at least one bag per hectare per annum. This limits farmers from realizing great gains.
Ugandans must embrace use of purchased inputs, especially seeds, pesticides and fertilizers. Fertilizer recognized by government of Uganda as a key entry point for increased agricultural production in our country.
What we see is a challenge of availability and lack of awareness on the part of the farmers. And this is the reason why as Yara, we are investing in sales agronomists, a network of sales agronomists, and also leveraging partnerships.
Among the key beneficiaries of the donation is the state-owned prison farm spread across the country. Yara East Africa will be working in partnership with key partners such as Operation Wealth Creation, Ministry of Agriculture and Agra to deliver the fertilizers to farmer cooperatives and groups and then to individual farmers. Dennis Igoa for UBC News.